There was an update on the ROG Phone 3 and it doesn't allow us to charge the phone. I'm not sure what Asus is thinking here, so let's check that out. Welcome to All About Apps, and in this video we are going to talk about bypass charging. And if you are not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe and like this video. So bypass charging, as the name suggests, it will not charge your phone and it will also make sure that the battery level does not go down. In order to activate this, open Game Genie and you will be seeing this option at the bottom, and you can't turn this on unless you plug in the charging cable. We will need this feature when we are playing games, especially the high intensity graphic games. That gets the phone heated up, and if the battery is low, charging the phone at this time will add more heat. So bypass charging will make sure that the battery is constant and it will keep the heat to the required levels so that you can continue playing the game. You can see here that the battery percentage is 80, and let's wait for 5 minutes. In the meantime we are waiting, you can subscribe to the channel. So guys, it's been 5 minutes now and you can see here that the battery level is still 80. So it has bypassed the charging and the charging is not happening here. One more good thing is, once you have this enabled, you don't have to manually disable it. When you come back to your home screen or you open any other application which is not a game, it will be disabled automatically, and you can see these fast charging icons being displayed in the notification bar. And these will be gone once you are back to the game and the bypass charging is enabled again. Even though we might not use this feature every time, but it is good to know that something like this exists. These are all the details about bypass charging, and let me know in the comments if you have any questions or suggestions. If this video helped you, please like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.